ran into Briggsy. About time someone took care of that rotten bag of bones. She used to drink here, in my tavern. When she was alive, I mean. I always look forward to those nights she arrived, all gold and glamour. I was just a girl then, of course. She used to tell such stories, all about where she'd been and the adventures she'd had. I'd write them all down, add pictures, and dream that I was sailing to those places too. Dad told me not to listen. Nor truth ever roared off a pirate's tongue, he'd say. But kids have to believe in something, don't they? You need heroes to help you grow up. But in the end, I realised two things. Briggsy was a liar, and she was gone. Worse than gone, she'd become another rotten skelly lord, plundering and scaring decent folks. Hey, take my book if you think it'll help. I just wish there was more to it than a bunch of made-up stories. Still, if it does lead you anywhere interesting, come back and tell me about it. I want some real adventures to write about.
Alright, let's see. Plunder Valley. Discovery Ridge. Go south to Old Salts. All right. Treasure is somewhere between the ship parts. It's got to be around here somewhere. Man. Somewhere in there. All right. An island west of Golden Sands that has an arch. Sounds like Mermaid's Hideaway. Past Ancient Spire, through some pointy rocks to Cannon Cove, and looks like Crooked Masts. Hmm.
one from Briggsy's stories. I can't believe it. She was telling the truth after all. It is even more beautiful than I dreamed it would be. I guess Briggsy really was a great adventurer before the curse. And you know, maybe it doesn't matter if everything she said was true. The dreams she left me were real. And those are what matter most. I miss those dreams. The world wants us to grow up so fast, but being able to see every day like it's an adventure, we only learn that when we're young. I reckon that's something worth holding on to. You know what? There are still a few pages left. Space enough for me to add stories of my own. This tavern was Dad's dream, not mine. I'm gonna do it. Raise some coin, find a sloop, and live my own adventures, just like you and Briggsy. I'll clean up the relic you found, and pass it on to your mysterious friend. Maybe next time we meet, we'll be out there, on the Sea of Thieves.